Hey guys, U.S. Coast Guard here. I'm interviewing Psycho Fox, the maker of Z-Day. It's like Day Z, just a little bit tweaked, and it's pretty amazing. I've been asking him questions. I'm interviewing him right now, and first question I asked him was, "Do you plan on adding ATVs to the game?" And he said, "Yes, he's got an ATV spawn." He's making it into the... Well, he just said yeah, so... That's gonna be cool if that works. And, that'd be pretty sweet. Next question. He says, it's undecided if I'll add food or water system, but it has crossed my mind several times. I asked him if he wanted to make the game exactly like DayZ, and he said, not exactly like DayZ, but a close copy. So, all you people who want that DayZ experience, this is where you want to go. I asked him if you two add a food system, are animals going to be a factor with the food? Or will it just be a bag and cans of food lying around? He says, it would be like animals to be a factor. I would like animals to be a factor, sorry. But I want people to feel like they have to search everywhere for it. That's definitely going to get the feeling of survival into the game. Much like DayZ. I asked him, are vehicles going to be buildable like in DayZ, or will you have to just find them? He says, I don't plan on making it hard to get a car, so no. This is definitely going to be something good. It is an advantage and a disadvantage sometimes. It's making the game more of a challenge, and making it less of a challenge, which can be better sometimes, in my opinion. I asked him, are guns going to be hard to find or easy? He says, you can always find a gun at any survival base, ammo crates, respawn, but you have to search for good guns. And you can see right here, we have a base here, it looks like, with guns, barrels, pardon, so yeah. I asked him, are weapons like the crossbow and hatchet coming into the game? His reply was, no, only Arma 2 guns. I asked him, are you going to expand beyond the DayZ experience? He says, I'd hope to make this mission as close as possible But because it's a mission, and not a mod, I doubt it. Well, that's it for this episode, guys. Make sure to click that like and subscribe button if you haven't already. I'd appreciate it very much. Alright, guys, you heard it here first. You heard the future of Z-Day here. So, remember to click that like button. I'd appreciate it much. And I'll see you guys later.